Let's go to Dr. Bethany Marshall, psychoanalyst, author of Deal Breakers. You know, Bethany, another thing is she would sometimes see patients in her home, and it was listed. That address was listed. All he had to do was Google her. Boom. There he was, 4 a.m.
Oh, the fact that she saw patients in her home means she was enormously vulnerable. But let's keep in mind, he was hospitalized because he was either homicidal or suicidal. So he was already psychiatrically challenged.
3 years ago.
But I think what happened is she probably forced him or encouraged him to own the fact that he had psychiatric issues. And you're right, he was vengeful after that. And Nancy, look at his face. Do you see all of those little pock marks all over his face? To me, that sort of speaks of not only psychiatric issue, but a drug addiction. And I think the fact is he was probably quite paranoid and angry, and she was in the wrong place at the wrong time in that he incorporated her into his paranoid stance. And who knows what happened after the hospitalization? Maybe his parents or other people forced him to take responsibility.